Okay, so I'm back with Monster Hunter Stories. Continue where we left off. I did a bit of grinding. Got some new monsters. And I'm gonna just try and cut straight there. We're like fighting the monsters until we did a bunch of crime. Okay, this should be the right area. All right, let's continue on and see what happens. There it goes. Looks like the friendly guys from the last time again. But apparently this stuff is causing an issue. Oh. Wow. What is this? Thought it could be from a Gormagala. Some other thing I know that carried the frenzy virus, and that's what this looked like. Why is it dark? Alright, another fight with Nero Kuka. Let's do this. I think it's like one of my favorite ones to fight. He's usually used speed, so I'll switch to a technical one. And I'll break the head of it first. Are you kidding me? Okay. Hopefully it's not too bad. We just keep on fighting. Da 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 da. I did fully level up all of my gear and get a lot of grinding before I came to this point. Oh, I broke the head. Perfect. Ah, he switched it out. Oof. see if I could get some brand status effect on him. So hopefully it like pretty much like drains some of his weakness. Alright, that's perfect. He's becoming enraged. I don't like the look of this.
To hit it with my combo.
And to finish with it. Oh, no, of course. Oh, you purified it. I don't know what you mean, but I'm not sparkling. So, is there any chance I could, like, have an Irakuga egg? Because, like, I want an Argy. One thing I do like about Mockdown, I like their world is just amazing, especially with some of the details they put in some of the games, well, most of the games to be honest. And I like how this is actually like part of like the actual lore to the game, if anyone pays attention to that stuff. Wait, did you just sit there and watch? Where were you when I was fighting him? When did people change into the hunting way instead of forgetting this old way of actually, like, you know, taming the monsters? Because I know one of the monster animators, there's like a pillar I was reading up about, and actually said it was made from the use of monsters. It's time for an adventure! Adventure time. Okay, I'll go there. It's adventure time. Yay, Poogie! Yay! I'll probably try and make it to the village over there and see the monsters there, and I'll probably do that there. I'll probably do it.
it. Okay, so I was going to do it.
Generations old to me. It went from like dual blade to insect blade to charge blade, hammer, sword, and shit. They use like a ability, but I mean, one of his actually favorites is like the charge blade. I pretty much like the sword and shield that I've been using a bit. And then another in like Monster Hunter World, I use a hammer a lot. And I'm not gonna lie, I want a hammer in this one. Like how you could do like the dual attacks. with your Mazdis. So far, my favorite dual attack is with Azuros. And if they take elemental damage, but, oh, it's retreating, yes! Yeah, that's nice. I just want this egg. Should be able to get a whole egg. Oh. Okay. All right.
like a... Oh, shit. I think that the village... Not this time, I got this one.